So, Kevin, I'm really excited about this Do More, Achieve More series we're going to do together, and I know you speak around the world. So can we pause for a second and have you introduce yourself a little bit?
Okay, great, and I'm delighted to be here. Well, for the last 23 years, I've been speaking around the world on motivation, execution, leadership.
Right.
And probably part of the journey was I managed to break sales records in a lot of companies across industries. So I suppose that's why you're trying to pull me in.
It is. And, and it's a bold statement. So I'm really looking forward to, you know, you sharing some of your expertise with our Office 365 partners.
I think success leaves clues. Mm-hmm. So what I've been doing over the last 20 years is researching the whole area of execution. So if you can understand human behavior,
right,
and you have the right strategies, you can definitely do more and achieve more without a doubt.
Great. And have you worked with partners before?
Yes, absolutely. And the interesting thing about Microsoft, of course, is fantastic product.
Mm-hmm.
And what we found in all the different conferences I spoke about, they really wanted to know how to build rapport, what was the secret to engagement. And as I said, they're very simple clues, very simple strategies that can be used to increase your sales.
And that's why I'm so excited you're here with us, because our partners are selling. They, you know, pretty much get Office 365, but I'm really excited to have you here to take their sales to the next level.
During the whole series, we're going to share the strategies of absolutely companies that can be benchmarked off. But more importantly, their strategies are common sense strategies,
mm-hmm,
that we can transfer into series and people can use them tomorrow. And that's the important thing. We don't want to talk about fancy woolly concepts.
Yep.
We want to talk about how to. My first book was How When You Don't Know How. That's what this series is about.
Yep.
How do you do? How do you execute?
Well, and I love your latest book too.
Thank you.
I can easily remember the title. Do. So yeah, love it.
It sums up my life, and I think it sums up where we all want to move. We want to move from selling more to achieving even more.
Right.
And that's what the series is about.
Awesome. Well, you know, like Satya says, do more, achieve more.
Absolutely. And you got it right.